A stroller shooting in Modesto today. A father is hospitalized tonight after he was shot several times while pushing a baby carriage down the street.
Tonight, police say that baby's okay, but they did find a bullet hole in the stroller. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra is live in Modesto now with more. Rich?
This is where it happened. This is La Loma Avenue in Modesto. You might compare it to the Land Park area in Sacramento. It's a lot of traffic, a lot of people walking, and right over there, that's where it all happened. That's where the gunman chose to open fire.
Yeah, somebody was walking a baby, and all of a sudden came up, somebody opened fire on him.
The shots rang out about 11:15 in the morning, bullets flying in this shaded, serene neighborhood. A father was pushing his infant son in a stroller, the mother alongside, when a man in a silver Honda pulled up and started firing.
At least three shots were fired. We believe that the victim, the male victim, was struck at least three times as well in the upper body and torso area.
Pretty scary. You don't know what's going to happen.
Scary, too, that the infant, less than a year old, was almost a victim, as well as the baby's mother, in the hail of gunfire.
The baby, I mean, an innocent baby, and they want to shoot at the little innocent baby while he's pushing a baby carriage. It's just wrong.
How much did they miss the baby by?
About 6 inches.
Pretty close, huh?
Yeah, real close.
So close that the bullet went through the baby stroller, leaving a hole. And neighbors here could have been among the victims as well. Look at this, a bullet hole right on the bottom of the window pane. It went through, and it could have struck someone on the other side. Luckily, no one was home. The father survived the shooting but is in serious condition, and neighbors are literally shell-shocked at the brazenness of the crime.
Don't care about anybody but themselves. I don't know. I guess it's the rules they play by.
Now, police insist this was not a random shooting. The two men knew each other and had previous confrontations. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.